The rallying cry of Ferguson protesters has now reached the House chamber on Capitol Hill.
Hands up. Don't shoot.
Representative Hakeem Jeffries, Al Green, and Yvette Clark are members of the Congressional Black Caucus. They referenced the hands up, don't shoot gesture in speeches Monday addressing the controversy. Jeffries described what happened in Ferguson as, quote, a problem that Congress can't run away from.